there a guy on the roof? There's a guy on the roof. Sniped. He's on the roof. He's gonna be vomiting.
I hit him.
Popping stamina. Oh.
Another guy.
Get out of the way!
Like. He's trying to tase you and it didn't work. Oh! Oh god, explosion! Oh my goodness.
So this combined with like leg day and horse juice.
Make arm out of that backpack.
I wonder if the chainsaw disarms guns.
What's that?
Does the chainsaw disarm guns? Oh, I hear people. I'm going in.
Go for it. I'm coming.
They're gonna try and blow gun me.
What are they in the middle?
It definitely disarms people.
Oh my god, there's one on the outside. He's scared. He sees his friend getting chopped up, bro. He don't want it. Oh god! Oh god, he's chasing me!
He's coming for you!
Let's go, bro! I can't, my thing's bugged! No! Get off me, son! Get off me!
You are a killer! Killer!
Where's that chainsaw at?
I got it.
So, carry on the legacy.
So, the chainsaw does 7 damage per tick, and it staggers them. But if they have body armor on, that 7 is getting cut down to like 3. So it actually really doesn't hurt them that much, especially if they have like iron skin or something going like that. Because I had my chainsaw stuck in that guy for like 3 or 4 seconds, and he hardly took any damage. So I think the chainsaw is really only good for running down a fleeing solo player or chainsawing one person. But if there's
multiples, it gets really complicated.
And were you the one I was playing with when we figured out that you can jab the chainsaw into someone, and if you get tased, the chainsaw keeps cutting?
Yeah, that was with me. Yeah, okay. That's, yeah.
Alright, lots of little nuances to learn about this thing.
On your left here. Alright. God. Used all the health over there, man. It says 7 damage per second on this. About to get a drop just for that stam. This one all used out too?
I hope this makes you feel better. Just knowing that this health station made a difference fills my heart with blood.
Three. In time, boys. Looks like there's two of the teams that are just single people. Hopefully the one I'm tracking is in the easy chunks. Unless they got a gun. It's like one guy hiding on the edge over here. Jason's coming, baby. Oh yeah. Bush Wookie. Guarantee it. Daddy's home, baby! Let's go!
Yeah.
Let's go! Jesus, there's blood everywhere. Look at this. Oh, that's a fun weapon there.
Okay, so it must have been the body armor then, because the two guys that I ran on,
yeah.
I did like no damage, and they just destroyed me. So I think it's because the chainsaw is doing 7 damage per tick repeatedly. Having body armor on must be cutting that down to where it's only 3 damage per hit.
I think so.
So I guess body armor shuts down chainsaws pretty hard. Well, you got a 1v1.
Yep. Carrying on the legacy. Chainsaw legacy.
Oh, yeah, my chat will see what happens if you chainsaw a tree.
Alright, here we go. Come on, where do you get this chainsaw from? Like TJ Maxx? Come on, there we go. Oh, you want wood? We got wood all day! Oh my goodness! Look at all the wood! Oh, that was a good experiment.
The chainsaw, like, you have to keep left clicking multiple times to get it to turn on eventually.
Yeah. End it up here. Like, it's weird, some of the sticks don't work. There's so many.
Maybe you broke the game by how many.
I broke it. Alright. Our friend at.
If they added instant kills from behind with a chainsaw, I would be a chainsaw ninja. Like, well, you couldn't even do it, because if you took the stealth perk, the chainsaw would still be so noisy, even if they don't hear your footsteps, they would hear the chainsaw revving up behind them.
Oh, I'm like, what's that noise? Run, 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 run. Oh, don't be a bushwookie, bro. I'm coming. Daddy's here, baby. Daddy's here, baby. Where you at?
I would try to blow gun if she can.
Oh, God.
Yeah, if he vomits while he's trying to run from the chainsaw, it's over. He kept going. I can see him from the distance. He's right, like, all the way to the center.
Get some ammo here. Come on, brother.
You got him.
It's game over, baby. Don't. You're just holding the inevitable. Stop running, man. Oh! Boom! Oh! That was MLG! I'll give him that. I'll throw him a man tracker.
You need to get him vomiting when you're not vomiting.
Oh! It's game over, baby! Oh! The legacy continues! Legacy.
What was your score?
6 kills. 500 damage done. Oh my goodness.